Eu aqui.
Tá. Well, let's start. Let's try this game. New features. It's weird. It's kind of buggy or something. Well, let's practice this shit a little bit. Oh yeah, I wanted this Ferrari for so long, buddy. Woohoo! Finally we got the Ferrari, man! Holy shit! Looks like a little bit that it is not an ultra rapid. It is. Increase this. Maybe if I enable motion blur? I don't know. Oh, I keep forgetting this carnage is weird. Like a short period of acceleration, and then you need to go on the brakes. Not hard. Either this track is weird or I'm just bad, I don't know. Maybe I'm just bad. I was near to the place I had to break. Here I think I can break on the start of the... So hard to concentrate and talk and drive. At least for me. That was a little bit too late. Somewhere I went off track, I don't even know where. That was too late on the brakes. wasn't there. Oh, it was in this corner that I screwed up last time. Can I go flat out here? Maybe. I can go on the brakes a little bit later that time. That corner. I think we're starting to learn the track a little bit. I have no idea which time is good or bad here. Not cornering very nice there. I would say that was terrible. Way more aggressive here now. Okay, since I screwed this lap time, this lap, I'm gonna go harder on some corners that I don't know yet. Lost control in the middle there. Otherwise I could have went earlier on the gas, but this didn't happen. Food. Okay, yeah. You can go for that corner flat. Now we know. Prior to the start of the apex there, and yeah, it turns out it was a decent breaking point. This corner I have not figured out yet. I think it's a late apex. Ah, don't touch. That was somewhat cool. Fuck! Again! Yeah, that's the moment when I screw that corner. It's in the entrance. It's not even in the middle. What's going on now? I was not even on the gas, man. I'm screwing the entrance there. Holy fuck, how do I leave this grass now? Come on. Let's catch to the tarmac. And from there we turn. I forgot this thing, don't turn. Jesus Christ. Tires are not even... Can you guys listen to this shit? It's amazing, man. It looks like the car is clean now of debris. My life, this sound. Wait, fuck. I want to turn on the lights and complete the message shit. Okay, I think we're gonna hit some racing here. Dude, so far, this is quite amazing. I want to listen to this car from the track side. That was me checking stuff out. Oh my god! There I go! Fuck! Having goosebumps. You nail it, guys. My bad. Maybe if I jump this for like a faster lap, what do you guys think? Yeah, the engine sound is definitely amazing. Go back and let's race this baby. Well, Quick race. Let's try some quick race. 10 minutes. 15 minutes, I guess. Let's try to get some nighttime. Can I make this random or something? Hopefully this works, because the game released, you could not race AI because they would get stuck. I'm not sure if it works now. They really need to go a full lap like this? Car breaks, the AI breaks my car, like, to not hit the other one, keeps controlling the speed and stuff. Weird. Did I hit that guy? I charm off the brakes a little bit. Okay, there we go, I guess. Go. Oh my god, just like that. Why are they so slow? Holy fuck, how did I screw that shit? Oh, nearly lost the rear. Is it lowing down or something? I mean, 80, man. The difficulty is on 80. And it's like they are not fully on the gas. Look at that. Feels like AI is not full on the gas. And I went so well on the brakes there. It's like I'm parking. Where's the first guy now? 10 seconds clear. Maybe he's the only challenger. I'm not taking any distance from that guy. 9 seconds clear. I'm still scared of this corner. pretty sure there could be bear there, but I just don't know. Oh, I see the guy! That means we are doing a decent job at least. Come on.
We are halfway through, not over yet.
Of course it's not over yet. It's only over when the checker flag is there. Seconds now, dude. Ouch. Starting to feel the track now, man. My feet sweating. Getting sticky on the pedals. Pedal to the metal, oh yeah, Matt. Pedal to the plastic, because the pedal is made of plastic. Let's go. Let's catch that guy. Wait to roll on the brakes. I think he has some kind of issue. Or maybe the issue is me, he's seeing me on the mirror now. Oh my god, what the fuck? That was sick.
Yellow flag,
be careful. Oh no! Now I can't overtake him because of the yellow flag. Need to wait for the green flag. Hopefully that is not bugged AI. Where's the green flag, man? Come on. This now. Fuck. Not yet. I buy it. This is Ferrari.
Watch out in front.
Again? Well, now I do have the lead. Whatever. Holy shit. Oh yeah.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
I'm done shifting too early, so the car gets that noise. Like an alarm noise or something. Telling me, dude, don't do this!
Alright, we've just done the last lap as leader. Stay focused.
Just like that. Oh, the last lap. I nearly lost control there. There we go, guys. Woohoo!
Excellent job, man. What a race.
Oh, yeah! They need to bring back to the Okay, no, never mind. Box headset. What is that? Do I have a second race? Or what? Where's the replay? 148. Look how inconsistent I am. Oh, replay, okay. Can I jump like to the second lap? I really enjoyed this shit. Like the guy is trying to get duck in behind my car. Hey Shadix, no, I haven't done any multiplayer yet. This is like, I have been racing this for like 40 minutes. At least the stream is up for 40 minutes. I like the Ferrari, so far it's the best car. I mean, it depends because car suits you, right? Like, car suits you in a way on how you like to drive or something, but I think the sound is it's the most beautiful and the car is the easiest to handle. I didn't change it anything and the car just handles nice, of course, but I like the BMW. What I would say is the most the game goes further, the better the game's getting. Like Lambo, it's a nice car. And then the Bentley, it was a little bit better. I think they are getting to the point where each car is getting better. At least I see it that way. I haven't done any multiplayer. Yeah, I think it's what counts the most. But it just released, so yeah. I like the Ferrari. I think it's the best one so far. Not that I'm such a Ferrari fan or anything. But like I said, it's getting better. From the first car and the first track, you could barely race with AI because the game would get stuck, you'd have a lot of FPS drops and shit. But now you can race. Even if I wasn't practice and everything's on Epic and I was getting 115 FPS, and then I went to AI races and I was getting 60, 65. I mean, it still has a lot of work to do, but it's getting better because before this, it was unraceable. You could not race with AI. Game would get laggy and shitty, and it was just an unpleasant experience. So I kind of dropped the game for a few time, and I actually missed the Bentley and the BMW release. So I'm coming back like I came back like yesterday, and I just drove around a little bit, and I'm trying now. No, I'm still looking forward to get to the point where I understand the game a little bit better before I go multiplayer, but I guess we should do it right away. Let's see if I find something. Is there a way that I can, for example, let's see. It's very basic. Clean servers, blah 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 blah. I need to lower this down. Yeah, no problem, man. You are anything you need. I don't know what that is. I think it should sort for lower latency. Driver 0. 15, 4. Maybe I go for this 4, but it's a 3-hour race, man. I cannot do that. Wait, is it a 3-hour race? No, it's qualify 15 and race 10. Okay. How they join? There. Let's try it. Let's have a real experience on how the game is handling, because AI, it's a one-time job, you do it and then it's okay, just need to fix it. But multiplayer, if it's wrong, okay, well, my game just crashed. You can't see it, but it says fatal error and it crashed when trying to join multiplayer. I was gonna say, if you cannot play multiplayer, then it's like you shouldn't be buying the game at all. I think that that's a bug. It showed less patch for your race all the time, although it was practice only. Yeah, I saw like in the name there. Okay, let's try one more time. Let's see what happens. 17 drivers. I'm scared of joining a race with 17 drivers because from previous experience I know it's not good. The only problem is the server with lower latency doesn't have anyone playing. Maybe if I join something with like 8. But I cannot even see what oh, okay, there we go. Hungaroring. Everyone's racing on Hungaroring, pretty much. Fatal error again, and the game crashed again. That's not cool. That's really not cool. Come on, game. Maybe I tried the same server? I don't know. Oh, wait. I think I know what was it. Maybe it was the latency that I lowered. I'm gonna go for night again. Huh. Okay, it was this one, right? ACC hashtag 4. Let's try again. If it doesn't work, it could be the server. Okay, that was the case.
Green light, go go.
Okay, thank you. Am I with the Lambo? I didn't. Thank you, Shadix. I didn't really choose any car. Did I? Is it allowed only Lambos? No. Setup options. Can I change my car? No, it's not there. Pits. Yeah, I am already on the pits. Well, whatever. Okay, I didn't switch it from Lambo, alright. I cannot go. Oh, I must be stopping. Okay. Didn't switch from Lambo. Lambo is the standard choice. Right hand side from server list. I guess I'm just dumb. Thank you. That is it. How do I switch now? Buddy, I want to change this. Not there. I'm clicking, but it's not working. God damn it. Pick server, switch car, join. Oh my god, you are a god, man. Ah, dude, you are a god. Thank you so much. Ferrari are all the way, of course. And this is just so beautiful. This one. Wait. Oh, I cannot change. There was one with some lights. Like. Okay, never mind. Maybe someone have picked it. I don't know. Okay. Thank you so much, Alex. Let's finally try this.
Green light, give it all you can.
Continue. Yeah. Look how that car is going, it's going like completely sideways. Yeah, I know I'm laggy because I live in South America. But anyway, let's try it. The car is not corny at all. What happened? Did my driver just it's more fat and car is driving weird or whatever? I don't really know. Let's kick some ass now. This is the best first corner so far for me. Ever. And then I just screw on corner number 2. What? No, I don't believe it, man. I was about to set the pole. Or what's going on? What is going on? Okay, yeah, that was it. Was the end. Whew, fuck! Oh, that was free practice. Or what? I'm afraid of clicking on back and just exit. Let's see, there are times 146. Holy shit, that's far from me. Yeah, don't click anything. Oh yeah. Okay, so what is going on now? Qualify number 1. All right.
Green light. Go go go.
Let me go. Let me go. I am thirsty. I need to put some socks on, man. Oh. I don't even know which tire I'm using. Okay, let's go. Please, no traffic. I knew it. Fuck my life. Ouch. That was so unsafe. Shame on myself. Ricati! Hello, Ricati! I thought it was too late on the brakes, but never mind. Come on, cars, stick with me. This lap will be trash. 151 plus, I guess. Not that bad. Oh, I can't believe this shit, man. Auto error again. Holy fuck, game. Oh my god. This is so annoying. This is so annoying. What is going on, man? What is going on with this game? See if this helps. Dude, this is the last time I'm gonna try multiplayer. Look, this is the server I was, and it is 5 drivers now, and it was like 16 up to 18 when I was. Looks like it's not. I'm not the only one who gets crashed and shit, you know? I think more people in that server got some error or something. The thing is, will the server like still have my data when I come back? For example, the time I made, or do I need to set a completely new time? Did that. What's going on now? Not showing anything. I don't want to pause. Come on, game. Why is pausing? Why? I don't want to pause shit. Come on, come back. Come back, game. Holy shit, man. Luckily, we don't have cam today because I do have an ass face with this kind of stuff going on. What's going on, man? Maybe the... I don't know. Oh yeah, fatal error again. Nice. Alright, I'm giving up on multiplayer for now. Completely. Adios multiplayer. Let's see what we have on special events. Hot lab, hot stint, hot. I don't want hot. I want something else. A quick race. I don't know Mizuno yet. Yeah, no problem, Shelix. It was nice until it crashed. It was really nice. I enjoy this, man. I'm really looking for this game to start working out, you know. Of course, it's such an amazing game, and I see the team putting up some effort. But you know, you have fun, and it's okay, but when you get frustrated, that sucks. It's like you feel the most when you get frustrated instead of... Yeah. Let's go for some quick race. Again. But now I want to start as the last one. And let's increase these guys here. I don't know which one's the magic number. Plus, I want... Where's the... Wait. Oh, here, I guess. Oh. I can change this. Okay. I want to change the, I wanted to change how the time goes, but never mind. Track temperature 38 Celsius. I also want to check some rain. Long race session.
Green light, show them what you got.
Everything is cold here. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, that was nice. I think now with the FPS limited, it's dropping lower than 60, and I can feel it. Even when it's 60, it looks like the game is freezing. But that was definitely not a good thing to do. Never mind about this frame limit here. On limit. Off, yeah. Don't limit because it at least for me it got worse. How did this guy got behind me so quickly? Oh my god! Oh no! I missed the brakes a little bit. This Lambo guy is so quick. Look at that, he's so cool himself. Defensive line. Oh, I wanted to try on the inside, but the guy just broke it a little bit earlier. I lost it. You don't have what it takes, man. Told you. All right, guys, this is fun. This is fun. I am trying somewhat hard here. Following that Lambo is nice. You're on 12. Holy shit. Traffic. Holy shit, I saw it coming. I saw it coming. All the hard work just went to hell.
We're halfway through, not over yet.
Yeah, sadly. Could be the quickest lap of the race. Okay, not that bad. I had traffic. Ferrari looks is lower than the others on the straight line. Come on, British dude. He didn't saw me. Oh my god. Oh my god! Dude, I was on the inside. It's like he didn't saw me and then he just kept pushing me. Can try and check that on the replay later, but I'm pretty sure I had it. Do we have like replay now? Yeah. Oh yeah, I was on the inside. And the guy just kept pushing me. Fuck you, bastard. I'm just so unlucky. I cannot catch a break. Instead of moving forward, I'm moving backwards. Back to 14 now. Again, this low-ass BMW in front of me. Oh my god, man, I'm just starting to get tired of this shit. Congratulations, now you are last. Oh, I got it. That smoke was nice. Well, where's the pause button? Look at that guy, he doesn't have a wheel. Oh, it's back. We're gonna see that crash, that was nice. Next corner. Yeah, sadly the camera didn't help it that much, but... Oh yeah, here. Three Lambos, man. That was cool, I overtook that BMW and he tried to come back at me, that was real nice. I think some room. And then the Bentley squeezing me out and pretty much did the pit maneuver on me. I know I came from the long way, but I had it. I was doing good until that moment, man. That was not like... Should we restart it? I think I'm gonna try something like... Rain. Try some medium rain first. Daytime, please. Gonna keep the same car and same track just because these are the new additions. I really want to try those. But now... It's not raining. Is it? Shouldn't it be the wet one? I don't know how many. Where's the wet or whatever? I'm assuming these are wet tires just because I am on the wet reset, right? Oh yeah, okay, it's raining now.
Alright, remember that the race is not won in the first corner. Watch out, and remember that our target is B10, 8th position 10.
Holy shit.
Alright, we have some wind conditions. Watch out for curves and exit, and remember to brake early.
Okay, how do I turn on the wipers?
Alright, here we go, go go go.
It would be nice if I could actually see something. Oh, now I cannot check controls. Awesome. Yeah, there we go. But it's still not working. What's going on? Or maybe I just don't have wipers? I should have. Yeah, it's just not working. What's the button for the wipers? Holy shit. This game is just... I need to restart it after I... Then, which button is the number 10? Oh, that's number 10, okay. Let's see if it works now. Oh yeah.
Alright mate, remember that this is a race session. Watch out and remember that our target is B10. Repeat, position 10. Alright, conditions are wet. We have some slippery curves and also watch out for your braking distance. Green light, go go go.
way harder than I expected. I really need to remove those names. Gonna be nasty, guys. How the fuck removing that? There we go. Oh no. I was a little bit off the racing line and took some water when I started braking. Look how cold the tires are. Giving up this shit? No way, man. Rain is not for me, alright? Maybe like rain, I don't know. Oh, well guys, I think that's it. I'm gonna finish the stream here. I think we had a chance to take a look at the game. What's going on? what's doing great, what's doing good, what's doing bad. At the moment, I cannot play multiplayer. I had a lot of crashes. Someone else is having problems or whatever, but yeah, well, at least for single player, you can play. Even if the game is still having performance issues, dropping FPS and shit. But yeah, I think that's how it gets, right? It's on early access and they have been working for, I think, 4 months now since the game released in early access. The game is absolutely great. They do have an amazing product on their hands. They just need to polish. They need to work this FPS problem, like when you practice you get way more FPS, and when you race you get way less. So it's like you were practicing in a car, and when you go to the race then your car is worse because that affects you. Of course I could lower the settings and maybe feel less of these, but I also want a great game to play, good looking game to play. So at the moment, with this Ferrari and Hungaroring release, the game looks great because the car is just amazing, the sound and how it works. The track is also very nice. So at the moment the game is great, but they need to polish, they need to work on those problems. Otherwise people will just play for a couple of days and then wait for the next release, because multiplayer at the moment is unplayable. So yeah, if you want a game to practice and something different, you can buy this game, but it's very restricted compared to the first Assetto Corsa, especially because you only have a few cars and few tracks. I'm very looking forward to the other tracks. Silverstone, Brands Hatch, Monza, Zolder, Spa, especially Barcelona. I really love those tracks and I'm looking forward to it. And the other cars as well, which they do not display here, I guess. Only the 4 pickable at the moment. But yeah. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'm just signing off for today. Bye.